Hello, my cookies. Today we are frying up some turkey wings, Cajun style. Let's cook. So, of course, we have to start with our turkey wings, our wings. I wanted the whole wing, but I could only find the cut up ones, so I couldn't get my tips on there. But that's all right. I rinsed them well, patted them dry, and now we're gonna shoot these bad boys up with the good stuff. The Cajun Injector Creole Butter Marinade in Mild. This is my favorite. I like to pour the portion I'm using into a cup and then add in hot sauce. You can buy the spicy kind, but I like to control the heat of the marinade. Now fill up your syringe and then we're going to inject 1 ounce of the marinade into the meat of each turkey wing. If you have any of the marinade left over in the cup, just pour it on top of your turkey wings and rub it in. Then grab a Ziploc bag, place the wings in there, and pop them in the refrigerator for at least 4 hours, but I prefer to do it overnight. And after the wings have marinated, we're going to take them out and sprinkle on a mixture of Cajun seasoning or Creole seasoning, some onion and garlic powders, and just sprinkle them on the front and the back and rub them in really well. Now, in a deep fryer or a pan, I've heated some vegetable oil to 350 degrees, and then I'm gonna lay those wings in there. I allowed them to fry for about 14 minutes until they were cooked all the way through and looked like this. Y'all, look how brown and delicious. Anyway, I drained them on a paper towel, and cookies, we have the best Cajun fried turkey wings ever. The recipe link will be down there in the description box. Y'all, these things were so hot, they were tearing my fingers up, but I just had to show you how juicy and the seasoning. Oh, child, you gotta try these. Let me know what you think in the comment section down there. Thank you so much for watching, my babies. Until next time, look at this thief. Be blessed.